know, GameStop retailers be like,
yeah, hello? Yeah, no, we don't have any PS5 in stock. Hey, yo, hide the PS5s. We got some more scalpers.
But the promo on your sign says that you have PS5s in stock. So, what the fuck?
Yeah, no, we don't have PS5s available, so fuck you.
What? Hey, best of luck to everybody that can get a PS5 console for Christmas. Hey, kudos to you. Still out here grinding for one, you know. Retailers be going acting up.